Hello and welcome back, my beautiful froggy army, to another video. Today, here on the channel, we are playing something totally new and fun and exciting, which is TOCA Life World. If you've never heard of it, TOCA Life World is an app, and it's basically just like a huge sandbox full of characters to create, places to explore, you know, just having fun, making up stories and expressing yourself, and just there's no right or wrong way to do anything. This video is also sponsored by TOCA Life World, and I am just so excited because if you know me, a game that's focused on doing whatever you want, that's a froggycrossing type of game, for sure. And my favorite part is that anyone can join in on the fun because TOCA Life World is free to download from the Google Play Store, Apple Store, Amazon App Store. I just found out that that existed. I think that's pretty nice, you know, I would say so. So anyway, let's jump into it. So we're here on like our little home screen. I'm gonna go ahead and jump right in. So basically you have like this main hub world full of a bunch of different districts that you can explore. And all of these little buildings that you see, they're all someplace that you can explore and go inside of. So that's super cool. You just have so many places that you can go. But I think first we need like a little character, you know, like we need me in this game. So I did already make myself, but I feel like I need a better one because I made like my boring self. So let's make like my froggy crossing persona, you know, I think let's do that. So I'm just going to click the little plus person icon and we're going to head on into the character creator. Like I said, you can make a ton of characters and it's super fun. There's no rules or anything. You just make whatever type of characters you want. You want to make your mom, make your mom. You want to make your dad, you want to make your friend, you want to make like, I don't know, literally anything, go for it. So I would say I'm like decently tall. I don't know, I'm 5'6", but we're gonna go with like the tall kind of character. And then we're gonna start customizing this. I really like this lavender hair. Maybe I should go for some lavender hair in the future, you know? Let's go ahead and give myself the brown hair and let's try to find something fun. Maybe something with pigtails. I feel like that would be really cute. And we don't even have to decide like fully on something right now. If we ever wanna change it, you can change it like whenever. There's literally no rules. You know, if you want to mix up your hairstyle, if you want to have hot pink hair the next day on your character, you can do it. That's the best part. Ooh, okay. This kind of looks like the hairstyle that I have now a little bit. So let's go with that. And you know what? What am I thinking? We don't have to have the same brown hair that I have IRL. We can have green hair. I've always wanted to try green hair because I feel like that's very like froggy crossing, you know? So we might as well try it out in TOCA Life World, you know? We can just experiment. Let me know what you guys think. Does it look good? Should I do it? Gonna give myself some cute little eyes. I like this little blobby nose. Now let's go to eyebrows. We still have our like lavender eyebrows from earlier. I like these. Let's change these to match the hair. And then let's give ourselves a cute little mouth. I like this little like, ooh, this little kissy one is cute. I like this little smirky one. Let's do that one. And I do have a couple beauty marks myself. I got my one above my lip right here. So let's see. Oh, there's that one. Okay, that one works perfectly. And now on to the outfit, which is always so hard for me to decide just because there's so many cute options. Like, how can I choose? I mean, that's the good thing about it. You don't really have to choose. You can come and change the outfit every single day if you want to. Oh my goodness, it's just like real life. Whoa. Okay, let me actually decide on accessories first because I'm gonna use this to help me decide on the outfit. Let's get my glasses going. I feel like these are pretty similar. Yeah. Oh, there's some berets. You know I love me a good beret. Now there's this like greenish looking one. There's also a red one. I like this style of the red one more, but let's go with the green one. It kind of like blends into my hair. It looks like I have a little antenna. Am I an alien? We'll never know. Ooh, I love this one. It has like the little star purse. That is so cute. That's totally something that I would wear. So let's go with that. Okay, now that I have my character that just looks as adorable as me, let's go and explore a little bit. Okay, so let's just go somewhere like totally random to see if we can find something cool that I like. I don't know. Let's go to this building with the fork and knife. That seems like cool, you know, maybe there's something fun there. Okay, so we have like a little cafeteria. is that chicken alfredo? Oh my goodness, just for me. Get this potato out of here. Is this chicken alfredo just for me? All right, cashier, ring me up. I'm buying this immediately. Let's put a little bit of pepper on it. Ooh, that's gonna be delicious. Mm-mm-mm. Now we're good to go. Now we can just go sit down and we can start chowing down. Ah, this game is perfect for me. It has chicken alfredo. What more could I ask for? Some other places I like to wander through are the Watermelon Wave Club in Vox Valley. I mean, like, Look at this. It's just so cute. And they have freaking water slides. I'm gonna go in them. Wee! Oh my goodness, we do a loop-de-loop. That was so fun. I also love the hot springs in Pom Pom Peaks for whenever I need like a nice relaxing break after spending a long day decorating my house. Ah, so refreshing. And then hear me out, the vet in Biscuit Town. Okay, I know that it's just kind of like a vet, but hear me out. They actually have a hidden blue frog up here on the shelf. And like, need I say more? Like, this is my bestie. Okay, so I actually have a house that I built. I know, I'm such an architect. But I haven't finished decorating it yet, so I hope you don't mind if we do a little decorating. I actually got the Home Designer Dream Bundle, which comes with 6 pre-existing home designer houses and 4 pre-existing furniture packs. So I actually have a lot to work with. And the bundle is actually on a huge sale until April 28th, just in case you're interested in that. But anyways, let's get into it. So I put my little house here on the lake. I thought that was really cute. I went with a neon rainbow apartment for my outside because just like, look at me and look at it. Do I need to explain? And there's a bunch of rooms in here for us to decorate. There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 rooms. So let's do this like front room here. I feel like this can be really cute. This can be just kind of like a little lounge area. So let's do some fun stuff in here. Maybe a little bit of this. Maybe some of these. Put one of these bad boys in here. You know I gotta put this in. And some finishing touches. And done. I think this came out pretty good. It's just not the same when you're by yourself though. Wait, didn't I say earlier that you can make up whatever story that you want? First we're gonna need a couple of side characters. And I think you'll find them pretty familiar. Oh my god, Tangy and Ketchup? Hey bestie, hey bestie. Hey, I said it first. Why do you have to copy me? Calm down. It's not like you invented saying, hey, bestie. Oh, whoa, guys, what's going on? You just got here. Ugh, Ketchup is always copying me. First I start a restaurant and then she magically starts a pizza truck business. I say hi, bestie, and then she has to say, hey, bestie. I do not. Stop telling people that or I'm gonna sue you again. Okay, let's chill out. I see that you guys have your differences, but I invited you over because I have a couple more houses to decorate. So how about we make this a little bit of a competition? We can settle this once and for all. Okay, I'm listening. There's actually a challenge going on. Do you mind if I tell them too? Sure. Yeah. Okay, thanks. So basically we have to design either a house or a room using 5 random items from the Home Designer Dream Bundle. The raw chicken, inflatable couch, mushroom table, fire pit, and exercise bike. You can join too if you want. Just download TOCA Life World, decorate your room or house, and post your creations on social media using hashtag TOCA Dream Bundle. And definitely tag me too, because I want to see. But okay, what do you guys think? Sound good? Fine. Let's do it. I'm gonna kick her butt. Ugh, whatever, Ketchup. Anyway, I'm gonna build the cutest house ever. I'm gonna put this here. I'm gonna put this here. Ooh, definitely that. This is coming out pretty good. I guess maybe it was good that Ketchup was here. Okay, I finished. What do you think? Wow, Tangy, this is really good. I love what you did with the place. I love how you used the mushroom tables as stools. Aw, thanks, bestie. Okay, now it's my turn. Just gonna cover up this raw chicken. Put this here. Ooh, yes, this is looking good. Maybe I don't need to always copy Tangy. And done. Ketchup, this is amazing. I love the cozy vibes in here. 10 out of 10. Thank you very much. I appreciate it. But only you can decide who truly won. Let me know down in the comments below. Was it Tangy or was it Ketchup? I mean, I obviously won, but sure. What are you talking about? I'm the clear winner here. Okay, it's time for both of you guys to go home. Bye! Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. Thank you again to TOCA Life World for sponsoring this video. And once again, you can download the app totally free. I will leave some links for you down below if you're interested. Also, tell me in the comments if you would like to see any TOCA Life World videos, because this was a blast and I would love to make more if you guys are into that. And yeah, that's gonna be all for me today. Thank you so much again for watching and I will see you in the next one.